And in Northwest Miami-Dade, a man was found dead inside a car from an apparent gunshot wound. Miami-Dade police tell us that this happened at a Sunflex gas station near Northwest 79th Street and 17th Avenue. That was shortly after 12:30. So far, no word of any suspects.